Growing up, my dad had his own garment business. As the business expanded, he needed support and my mom had to step in. Up until then, she was a homemaker and had no experience running a business. I don't know how she found the strength to do it, and that's why for me, she is my beautifully strong woman. While I learned so many positive things from my mother, I feel she got one thing wrong. She was never able to take care of herself because she had so much going on. And much like her, I've been focused on building a business for the last 20 years and have completely neglected my health. So this year, I resolved to change that. The Corcal Bone and Beauty celebration of beautifully strong women could not have come at a better time. Working on this collaboration with Corcal Bone and Beauty has reminded me that while it's great to look beautiful outside, you also need to feel great inside. Like my mother, there are so many other strong women out there who inspire and encourage other women to be the best versions of themselves. And I'm glad to be associated with such a movement.